Hi, hello, my name is Carlos Baus. I'm a Spanish lawyer at White Baus. If you have bought a plan and you think that you have lost your deposit, you must know that you have a good legal possibility to get your money back. You must know that according with the Spanish law, the law 5768, when a developer is selling a property of plan, he must make sure and he must have in place a bank guarantee or an insurance policy to cover the money paid by the buyers. Also, this law says that the bank who holds the developer's bank account where the money is paid to must make sure on their own responsibility and liability that the developer has the guarantees in place. Therefore, if you pay your money by enough plan to a developer's bank account and you can prove it and your money is not guaranteed and the developer has not handed over to you the property, you have a real good chance to claim against the bank because the bank has not made sure, according with the law, that the guarantees were in place. Also, you must know that in our office, we offer a no win, no fee policy for these sort of claims. So please, if you have any other question about these subjects, give us a call or send us an email. Thank you for listening.